Canadian woman has been detained in Colombia after allegedly trying to smuggle 2 kilograms of cocaine out of the country, stashed under a fake pregnant belly. The 28-year-old woman was arrested after trying to board a plane back to Toronto.
The National Police, through the anti-narcotics squad, arrested a 28-year-old Canadian citizen, Richie Tabitha Lea, who was trying to smuggle 2 kilograms of cocaine from the El Dorado International Airport. The Canadian citizen tried to fool public security forces by faking a pregnancy.
According to officials, 2 kilograms of cocaine could fetch up to $60,000 in Canada. If convicted for drug trafficking, Lea could face up to 8 years in prison.